los marenos son malinos todos los hombres. Malísimo, malísimo. Lo que quiere es que te coma el tigre. Tú lo que quieres es que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne morena. Y tú lo que quieres es que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carnecita está buena. Tú lo que quieres es que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne sabrosa. Y tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne de rosa. Entonces me subo en la loma, me subo en el árbol, me tiro en el río. Entonces se sube en la loma, se sube en el árbol, se tira en el río. Entonces me salgo del río, me dejo mi casa pa' que no me vea. Se mete en mi casa, la cosa está fea. Tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne morena. Y tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne está muy buena, muy buena, muy buena. Tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carnecita sabrosa. Tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne de rosa. Entonces me salgo del río, me meto en mi casa pa' que no me vea. Hoy, 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 el tigre y se sale del río, se mete en mi casa. Uy, la cosa está fea. Tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne sabrosa. Tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne de rosa. Ay, 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 ay. Y tú lo que quieres que me coma el tigre, que me coma el tigre, mi carne de rosa.
Enough to find someone that makes you laugh so hard that it hurts, that can make you smile after you've just worked 14 hours, that's a wonderful gift. Today we celebrate that gift.
Won't you please let me go? These words lie inside, they hurt me so. And I'm not the kind that likes to tell you just what I want to. I'm not the kind that needs to tell you just what you want me to. I saw you this morning, I thought that you might like to know. I received your message in full a few days ago. I understood every word that it said. And now that
Glory wasn't just my older sister. Growing up, she was my idol. I wanted to be just like her. I admired her because she was a dream chaser, an overachiever, passionate and dedicated to what she loves and to the people that she loves the most.
For the first few years of his young life, my mother didn't cut Jeremy's hair. And Jeremy was transformed into an instant rebel. Wheeling along in a stroller, a symbol of our counterculture family, a long-haired white baby being pushed down the street by a black youth, me. We were often stopped by people on the street who would say, "Oh, she's beautiful, what's her name?"
Jeremy's like, "Oh, I think a girl where I work likes me. What should I do?" And he described Glory to me, and I'm like, "Dude, are you crazy? Go for it." So I'm glad that you follow that bit of advice, at least.
So raise your glasses to Jeremy and Glorily. There is only one happiness in life, to love and be loved. To you, congratulations.